We begin tonight with the start of the local campaign races. The campaign period for local positions blasted off today with more than 25,000 candidates vying for 16,000 local posts. We start with what some see as a three-cornered fight for the City Hall of Manila. Romel Lopez with the story.
Isko Moreno, a native of Tondo, started his quest to be the next mayor of Manila by hearing mass at the Santo Niño de Tondo Church. Moreno will try his luck to become the top man at the Manila City Hall. His running mate is incumbent Vice Mayor Hany Lacuna. Moreno instantly went on the offensive. He said he decided to run for mayor after noticing irregularities at the City Hall. Right after the release from prison, he said of one of Mayor Joseph Estrada's son.
Noong lumaya na yung isang anak at nandun na sa at nagulat kami na para bang siya na ang mayor ng lungsod ng Maynila. Nakalulungkot isipin na kapag pinabayaan mo talaga ang mga pamilya mo na gawing pizza pie ang gobyerno.
As Moreno was leaving the church, former mayor Alfredo Lim arrived with his late. At the age of 90, the man known as Dirty Harry says he is very much ready and capable of running Manila.
Oh, ano ba ang gusto nilang pagsukat? Magtakbuhan kami sa Luneta, sa Rojas Boulevard, o magbuhat ng mga barbell dumbbell. Kahit anong gusto nilang paligsahan, call ako.
Sino ang mas nakikita niyo mas may fit na kompetensya? Mayor Estrada or Isko Moreno?
Wala sila sa akin.
Re-electionist Mayor Estrada meanwhile showed his dance moves when he visited Malate, Manila with his running mate Amado Bagaching. Running for his third term, he said he is sticking to his pro-poor agenda.
Mamamatay, mabubuhay si Erap. Hindi makakabayad ng utang na loob sa mahihirap.
Estrada and Moreno are scheduled to have their grand proclamation rallies tonight. For News 5, Romel Lopez. We are One News.